My life with a letter telling how it should really be instead.